Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. 8 heroes of the London Bridge terror attack will be honored by the Queen on Thursday for their bravery. 3 jihadists wielding 12-inch kitchen knives launched their assault on June 3 last year, leaving 8 people dead and 48 injured. Off-duty officer PC Charlie Guenigault, 26, was out with friends when the terrorists smashed their van into a nearby restaurant. He chose to run towards the attacks to help others, receiving stab wounds to his head, leg, back and stomach and had to undergo a 3-hour operation to remove his spleen. He is awarded the George Medal. Left to right, British Transport Police Officer PC Leon McLeod has been awarded the Queen's Gallantry Medal, and BTP PC Wayne Marquess and Metropolitan Police Officer PC Charles Guenigault were awarded the George Medal. Ellen Gauntlet and Justin Jones, a couple from Beckenham, South London, are awarded the Queen's Commendation for bravery after they stopped to aid PC Guenigault. PC Wayne Marquess, 39, was armed only with a baton when he confronted the attackers, who stabbed him repeatedly. The officer, also awarded the George Medal, fought despite being temporarily blinded and suffering head, leg and hand injuries. Leon McLeod, 30, who was on patrol with PC Marquess and chased after the attackers, and later assisted the injured, is awarded the Queen's Gallantry Medal. 5 civilians are also being honored for their bravery during the London Bridge attack. 2 of them posthumously. Spanish banker Ignacio Echeverria, 39, was killed after trying to defend a woman with his skateboard. The HSBC analyst, who was on his way home from a skate park, is posthumously awarded the George Medal. Nurse Kirsty Bowden, 28, from Australia, is posthumously awarded the Queen's Commendation for bravery. She was killed after she ran towards the danger to help those injured. Romanian chef Florin Moreriu, who received the same award, is honored for hurling a crate at the terrorists as they stabbed someone. He then let about 20 people into his bakery to keep them safe. He is awarded the Queen's Commendation for bravery.